What is up? Day 2. SMG's only Amaro, Borderlands 3, and we're back. We took some time off. Had some things to do. I don't know what this is up here. Let's see. So we got Pulsar. We just got some random stuff. Nothing really great. We got the Boo on deck for level 17. Pricker. Pulsar was better, so I just left it alone. And then we're going down the orange, trying to get to Ties that Bind. And I don't know if we unlocked another. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, okay. We unlocked when we hit 13, so, or 15. So let's get a car here. What's out of ammo, dude? Wow, dude. Holy crap.
Check out these gates.
Level up, man. Got these. All right, dude. Still can't use our boost. Can't wait till we won't run out of ammo every time. Hey, pinata! Woo! There we go.
The pusher herself. She tried to take a shot at me one time, but it looks like all her trickery weren't for nothing when she went up against.
All my problems I've had so far has had to do with not having ammo. Hadimar. Holdenmar, what a dumb dude. Trying to get some XP from these guys. Level up, man. What it's about, dude, right there. Some bosses, getting XP. I've never had him go come down here.
Is that the best you've got? Get a lot of this.
There we go.
What are you
doing? Did you really try to kill me?
Better be off. For your sake, Juno. You be careful around the hatch at Tomodachi.
Great edge. There we go. That's it, bounty hunter. Please be something good. Hey! It's 14. Well, I mean, okay. Forgot that in this game you don't have to look down the sights to get Versfire. Oh my god, dude. What's up, man?
This was designed as the apex of a bioengineered weapon. Somebody scrapped the project when they realized
oh my god.
Nope.
A little cycle thanks to you.
There we go, and we got a light show. Aha. We gotta throw it off. Oh, that would look like a comic book or something. Goodbye, light show. See you again. Level up, man! Oh, it's starting to get more, starting to get it together, man. There we go. There we go, man.
Not one and thank me later. No, Stewie. Stop alive. Let's make this quick, yeah?
There we go, dude. Corrosive, dude. Come on, man. Well.
Enjoy.
This is too hard to use, man. That's not bad. There we go.
It's half wild animal and half bandit. Those are both things you're allowed to kill. And I've skinned plenty of one or both of them.
You'll be able to Come back here anytime. Should be my level. Don't know though. There we go, dude. That's like the best one. Well. Flipper. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, let's go. Oh, dude.
Hey, nice gunslinging, gunslinger. I'll come by soon for that hide. I just gotta stop by Josie's, set my affairs in order, in case I break myself.
Good for you.
Hey, boy!
Level up, man!
You know what to do. Child's play.
Kick that like Goyle.
Freaky friggin' new. You can find his moltings all over Gehenna like he was marking his territory or something. Always did wonder how much of him was still human in there.
Remember, I still remember the day this DLC came out. Everyone's a rush to get to the uncapped town. You thought, hey, miscreant.
Come on, Sheriff, you ain't done yet.
You're just standing there.
You. So much power.
The house always wins, Vault Hunter. And I'm the well, I'm basically the freaking house. Whatever. You're gonna die now. Oh, you survived.
Jack, I'm ashamed to say I did. That's where we can find the keys to the kingdom. There's supposed to be a subway connecting all the parts of the casino. Doesn't appear to be working, but you can follow the tracks to the main strip.
Hold up, man.
I don't know who the hell you are, but this is my.
Come on, I want the damn challenge. Somebody shoot this one.
Nice seeing you, you handsome bastard.
This. A corrosive melts away loader body like skin. That also melts skin.
We got the Just Cause. Woo! Level up, man! It's gonna be a lot easier, dude. Shock and Flak had major problems here.
This ain't no
game of chance! I'm gonna kill these guys.
Time. Might have had those mods to talk. I'm
Hello, man. Hello, man.
I've got a good gig here. I could run nearly the whole casino from this tower, but also I can't get out. It's a
that claptrap unit dropped its AI chip. Freddy can get that running in the constructor lickety split. Now we just need that constructor.
I'm gonna boomer. What if I use
that?
The constructor eye is in the hand. Hey, we got a boomer. The run.
Right? Humans don't have tractor beams. Who are those Bordel guys? Clear the way for the constructor. Pretty boy, I need some help down here with that trash Lannis jerk.
Level up, man!
We've talked ourselves into a tizzy. It's time to do the damn thing. And once I'm sitting on top of that tower, I'm gonna be...
Aha, Moxie. Straight edge. There we go. Hopefully we got an ion laser. From him or the other one.
Well,
him over.
I've still got the man with the magic hand, and I'm just getting started. Once I unlock the full potential of this casino, you and your friends are dead.
Looks like you're really getting under his skin.
Well, we're gonna use
that.
Now
let's see if we can't cut off the power to those turrets.
Starting with you.
The elevator's up ahead. The pretty boy's not gonna take
this. Hello, man.
Down.
Bad phrase.
Well played, sugar. I like watching you work. Now get to that elevator.
Yeah, Freddy served his purpose. You did me a favor, moron. I don't need anyone but the man with the magic hand.
Auto aim. Yay! Did it. Yay, we got the cheap tip. We are going to end stream here.
What's a death sphere?
The
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your vault key fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres.
Been a good stream. Tomorrow is gonna be cool too. Thanks for watching.